Welcome to my channel. My name is Katarina van der Voort and this is Croatia Vibes. Today I want to give you 8 reasons why you should travel or at least visit Croatia once in your lifetime. This is a beautiful country. I'm privileged enough to live in Croatia, so I want to share the love and the beauty that I have for this country to you so that you can be inspired to travel to Croatia. I know every person or so many people have the love of traveling to different parts of the world, but maybe Croatia is a name that you've never heard of. Maybe it's a country that you've never heard of, but this country has a lot to offer. So reason number one is the beaches. The beaches that we have in this country are amazing. The water is clear, crystal clear water, and actually the ocean looks blue. When you go to the beaches, you can be able to see the life in the sea. You will be able to see the fish. You will be able to see so many different plants in the sea because the water is really clear and you really enjoy because it's an amazing place. Our beaches, however, have pebbles. So when you come to this country, please wear some sea shoes, like the swimming shoes. Otherwise, you'll end up hurting your feet very badly. So it will be nice if you remember to carry your sea shoes or swimming shoes so that you can have an easy time to dive into the water. Also, it is very nicely warm. In summer, this is really amazing. It's really a tourist paradise because there are so many people who come to this country just to enjoy the beaches. It is amazing, amazing. And there are actually some places that are tourist free, that are not tourists, and you can just go and enjoy there but just by yourself and get to get to listen to your body, to understand yourself, meditate and enjoy the life and the beaches in Croatia. It is really amazing. Reason number two, it is the diving. This country has a lot of diving activities happening in summer. Everybody, like at least those people who love the water, they really want to dive in there. You can find a lot of treasure in the water under the sea because there's so many things happening under the sea. There's a lot of life in the sea. There are also some prehistoric things that you'll find in the sea that nobody else has discovered yet. Maybe you're going to be the first person to discover them. So if you're a lover of diving, if you like to dive into the water, to explore the water, this is the place to be. Croatia is really the place to be, is a place that you should visit at a certain point in your life. Number three, it is a sailing or yachting or even kayaking. There are so many people who come to this country just to be able to sail, some of them just to kayak, and some of them just in a cruise so that they can really enjoy this wonderful country. The country has more than 2,000 islands and also a lot of water, a lot of rivers, and you can really discover and enjoy the country. You can discover the whole of the Balkans using your sailing boat or using whatever you want, whatever means you want. If you really love water, if you're a person who feel like you should have been a fish, this is the country to be, because really, if you love sailing, there is a lot to discover in Croatia. You can go to Pula, you can go to Dubrovnik, you can go to Rijeka and other places that you can really discover in this country of Croatia. Number four is Plitvice National Park. This is the place to be. Actually, it's one of the amazing places in the world. If you've never been to an amazing nature, amazing place, more than 16 waterfalls in Plitvice, very high waterfalls, this is the place to be, I'm telling you. I actually live about 25 minutes from Plitvice Lakes, and this is why I'm here. I'm here because of Plitvice Lakes, because my business concerns tourists. I have holiday homes. So then you can see and you can think what I have about here. It's really amazing. Wherever I want to go for a walk, I can just drive there and have a walk around the lakes. But for people who are just visiting Croatia for the first time, it's really amazing. You can actually go to Plitvice Lakes early in the season, maybe about May or about April. Then that time it's not really crowded, because before COVID-19, in summer it was really crowded. There were a lot of people everywhere. And of course, when you are going to a place to enjoy the nature, to enjoy the wonder of this world, then it is really nice to be able to have that space to be able to enjoy. So you should come here in April or in May if you really don't like crowds, or you can come in September, late September or October. There are no people, and also the prices, the entry fee is also lower during those periods. And if you also want to enjoy the beauty of Plitvice Lakes in winter, you can come here during winter and it is snowy and everything is frozen. It's like really just in a movie, like it's like Frozen was shot in Plitvice. It's really amazing. It's wow. You'll be like, I bet you've never seen something like that. Frozen waterfalls, and it looks like everything has stood still and everything is just like that. So it's really amazing for me, and I think it is also going to be amazing to you. Reason number five is Dubrovnik. Dubrovnik is a really amazing place. There is a reason why it is called the Pearl of the Adriatic Sea. When you go to Dubrovnik, you'll be able to find or to discover a lot of historic places. Because, for example, because for me, I went there in 2020. We went there during the pandemic, when there was a lot of lockdown everywhere in the whole world, and people are still trying to figure out what to do with the pandemic, with COVID-19. So we took that chance, because normally it